Hello friends, I am Dr. Sejal, working as a consultant in clear skin and hair and beauty in Pune. Today I just want to focus on some nutritional part which is needed in case of even male pattern thinning. Thinning happens in male, right? It's not only that the female is having only nutritional problem, even male is having same kind of problem. For our hair, basically protein, vitamin, minerals, amino acids, many things are important. Now why protein? Our hair is made up of protein. So if there is a lack of protein intake, it's a bad news for your hair. Now why you are deprived of protein? Either it is intentional or non-intentional, but if your diet is in lack of protein, your hair won't get proper nutrition, proper protein. Why? Because your body starts saving that less amount of protein and it changes your hair cycle, your growth cycle into resting and falling phase. So suddenly your hair starts falling after 2 to 3 months of that incidence. So start taking proper protein in your diet. Now from where you get that? If you are non-vegetarian, definitely you will get good amount of protein from fish, chicken, meat, eggs. For vegetarian sources, definitely you take tofu, paneer, you take green peas, quinoa, you take broccoli, beans and nuts are even good source for protein, so that you can have. Same way, if you have iron deficiency, then also your hair starts falling, because iron is basically important for oxygen supply. If your hair won't get proper oxygen and nourishment, how they'll survive? It happens and whenever you run your hand in your hair, it comes up. So it is one of the signs for iron deficiency. Start eating well with iron source. Start taking nuts like dry fruits. You can have it like figs, dates, you can have jaggery, you can have beetroot, green leafy vegetables, palak, everything in your diet. Because if iron is low, it may happen that your hair falls in that extent that you feel thinning. You feel that your scalp visibility increases day by day. So you have to take care for that. Even it happens that you are taking proper iron, but because of not absorbing well, you feel that your hair falls down. Now vitamin C is needed for better absorption of iron. Start taking amla juice or lime juice or orange juice in your daily requirement. Again, if there is a vitamin B12 deficiency, that also must be the reason for your hair fall. Now why B12 is important? Because that is the cofactor which is responsible for making RBC, red blood cells, which carries nutrition. That is the important thing for DNA replication, that is the important thing for growth of your hair follicle. So B12 is also very important. It happened that you are taking low B12 or B12 is not absorbing properly. If some males are undergone with the gastric surgeries, if they are taking gastric reflux medication, then also your B12 is not getting absorbed properly. If you are vegetarian, even vegetarian sources varies less where from you get that B12. So even in that cases, your B12 goes down. Start taking proper food rich in B12, like in non-vegetarian people, you can have fish, meat, mutton, even your shellfish, and even crab is a good source for your B12. In vegetarian, you can have milk and milk products, you can have non-citrus fruits, you can have starchy vegetables, even nuts is good for some amount of B12, so you can have it. B12, when you observe, you feel that there are some symptoms like mouth ulcers, palpitation, there is a crampy feeling in your hands and legs. These are the symptoms where you start feeling that your B12 may be. So consult your doctor at the time, because this is needed in your diet regularly. Even if you are on excess dieting, if you are not taking proper food by guidance of nutritionist or
a dietitian and you are going to reduce your weight by cutting off your protein and carbohydrates and all that, definitely your body try to save that little amount in your body and then change your hair cycle, your growth cycle. Your hair goes prematurely from growth cycle to fall cycle and your hair starts falling. So don't do that. If it happens, start taking proper diet, vitamin B12, vitamin iron, biotin, zinc, everything. You can have banana every day, you can have oats, you can have milk and milk products with salads and everything in your diet. It takes your 6 to 8 months to get reversible. But definitely it's reversible, so start doing proper diet. Same way, if there is a deficiency, anything is in excess is also not good, like vitamin A in its excess form is also not good. Now why I am talking about vitamin A particularly, because it happens that whenever you have the problem of vision or irritability or whenever there is a problem of some mood swings, you go to your doctor has prescribed you some vitamin A medication. Always consult your doctor after some time, because it happens that there is some course and you go on taking without consulting for a longer period of time, that excess of vitamin A causes hair loss, because your hair goes into the completing the growth cycle very fastly and their hair goes in a fall phase suddenly. So if your body not continuously recycling with the new hair, it's a tremendous hair loss you may feel. So each and everything is needed in particular amount, particular proportion. So start eating well, right? If you have any query, any question, you want to know further about a particular diet, just contact us or mail us on the address.